Need to sneak past those bandits to
stop being alive. So there's a guy right in front of me behind this tree somewhere. Okay. Nope, okay. I think he noticed me. For him to move away. Oh God, he's right there. If I just keep this tree between him and I, and he should come back around to my right. Oh, geez, the other guy, though.
Intruders, shut the gate!
Damn it. Guaranteed, this is possible.
Pass those bandits to reach.
I feel like this mission should be a lot easier with maximum guile. Like, it should be very easy for me to... Wait, is he gonna come this way? It should be... God, I can't see a damn thing. It should be much easier than it actually is to sneak past these guys. No,
intruders,
no, no.
Shut the gate!
Damn it.
You'll need to sneak past those bandits to...
You know what I should be doing? Just... and wait here.
Intruder, shut the gate!
Why did he suddenly... Stealth in this game is non-existent.
You'll need to sneak past those bandits to...
No, he's coming.
Intruder, shut the gate!
Does this guy count? Bust failed, okay. Boy, this is a...
You'll need to sneak past those bandits to re...
Alright, and that, ladies and gentlemen, is how you totally cheese the game mechanics. Oh, boy. It says you can sometimes find maze in this quarters. I don't think that's true. You haven't noticed me. Not allowed to kill any of the bandits, so I'll, just run through and grab all the treasure, I guess. Nope, don't want to go that way. I Narrative grab. Nope, just some sleep. The only thing in that tent is sleep. Excuse me, gentlemen. Well, there's a guy up there. There's nothing there. I think that one bandit got shot by his friend there. There. Hello, Mr. Demondor. Are you perhaps waiting for a bandit, a dark mage, and a gallant knight? Well.
My eyesight's not what it used to be.
You don't say.
One was a gallant knight. His plate armor was so shiny. Probably what did my eyes in.
You know, he says then plate armor, but I'm pretty sure it's the bright chain armor.
Wore the darkest magical robes you ever saw. The last was a rogue. A bandit. Bit like the chaps here. Where is the gallant knight I await?
First, I have to just grab this. And bandit gloves. Oh no, resurrection. Maybe I have the full bandit outfit. Bandit bandana. Bandit gloves. Time now, bandit shirt. Trousers. And bandit boots. Yeah, there we go. So I want the right chainmail suit.
Where?
Oh, it is bright plate armor. I don't have that.
See?
All right. So now I've gotten through the clifftop path and the abandoned road without killing any bandits.
Hello, mate. Nice bandit gear. This here is Twin Blades Camp. Once you're in, you're in for good. So, feel free to get changed when you're inside. Open the gates.
Cool. Stick with the bright will user's bright outfit.
Someone to watch your back?
No, I don't. I don't have to sacrifice anyone to the Chapel of Scorm right now, so it's entirely unnecessary.
I'm pleased to serve you.
Yeah, you are. I'll buy that. And that. Oh, you know what? Maybe that demon door would be satisfied with just normal plate armor. I doubt it, but...
Leader of the bandits.
What do you got for me? Anything good? An obsidian great hammer. Oh, some flame augments. I'll take those.
Those bandits are getting more and more powerful.
To serve you.
It doesn't look good.
Dude, you live in a bandit camp. Of course bandits are getting more powerful. Never have too many crunchy chicks.
Bandits are getting more and more powerful.
Need someone to watch your back?
Is it right over here? Yeah. And dig right here. I think I get a silver key. Yup. And 500 gold doesn't hurt.
Psst.
Okay. Ha.
I've heard you might be in. Well, I can get you one. Ah, well.
No.
You have a pass to get in here. Hey, you, there's a bloke in the tavern's.
Okay. You're not gonna tell me anything useful. Hey, game masters.
Well, tell you what. You, of course, no bandit I have ever met. It'll be fun. What?
Need someone to. Done. Deal.